Okay, now let's see the operation of the machine. First, you need to turn on the main power switch and then the power switch. Because we are just testing the machine, we don't raise the temperature. Then we need to turn on the flashlight.